Preeti Sharma and you're watching Agri Business News. Let's start with the latest update. Austrian startup Pixofarm has signed a partnership deal with the global agri input supplier UPL to expand grower access to Pixofarm technology to help improve efficiency, productivity and sustainability of fruit farms. UPL's global CEO Jay Shroff said, as a part of our Open AG purpose, we are constantly looking to embrace innovative young companies with new and better ways to helping growers deliver better outcomes for the consumer and the environment. Minister of State for Fertilizers Mansukh L. Mandavia visited IFFCO's Kalol plant in Gujarat and took stock of the production progress of Nano Urea. IFFCO has priced Nano Urea liquid at ₹240 per bottle, which is 10% cheaper than the cost of a bag of conventional urea. German agrochemicals Major Bayer has launched the first ever yellow watermelon variety Yellow Gold 48 under Sumnis brand in India. This yellow watermelon has been developed from superior germplasm as a part of Bayer's global research and development efforts. Bayer head of Bayer Vegetable Seeds South Asia, K.E. Muthu, said, Yellow Gold 48 with its high yield and income potential will empower watermelon growers to diversify into new categories and meet the growing demand for exotic fruits. ICL polysulfate product, which is commonly used in large quantities for nutritional management in paddy crop, Devinder Singh, a progressive farmer from Punjab, has started using the ICL product and hear what farmers have to say about the product.
सबसे खुशी की बात है कि ICL पिछले 3 साल से पंजाब में एंटर किया है। पहले हम यूरोप में ईमा मेले पे विजिट करते थे यूरोप में, लेकिन 3 साल से अपने जो हमने एक्सपीरियंस ICL से किया है वो बहुत ही वंडरफुल रहा है कि जो भी कंपोनेंट है इनके रिजल्ट बाकमाल है। लेकिन हाँ, महंगे होने के कारण फार्मर को थोड़ा पहले साल 1 एकड़ के लिए रिकमेंड करते हैं, 1 एकड़ के बाद में फार्मर जब उसको रिजल्ट देख लेता है तो अगले साल के लिए वो इसको जरूर अपना लेता है।
CNH Industrial announced that it has entered into an agreement to acquire 100% of the capital stock of Raven Industries. The acquisition builds upon a long partnership between the two companies and will further enhance CNH Industries' position in the global agriculture equipment market by adding strong innovation capabilities in autonomous and precision agriculture technology. Coppert Biological System is developing a biological method to combat the southern green seal bug Nizara rubella. Coppert is working hard to make this product commercially available in 2022. Bart Sells, who is responsible for supervising Coppert Belgium, said the damage that southern green seal bug caused in innumerous and regularly results in crops needing to be cleared away earlier than planned. As the search for alternative feedstock sources for ethanol production gathers pace, ICR's Central Tubal Crop Research Institute finds cassava tropica as a promising raw material for bioethanol production to meet India's ethanol blending petrol program target of 2025. Sanjeev MS, Principal Scientist, Crop Utilization Division, ICAR, CTCRI, said cassava with its high starch content and ability to grow under low management condition has been globally recognized as a potential candidate for bioethanol production. International Potato Center and CGIAR research program on roots, tubers and bananas are doing their bit by introducing semi-automatic machines like tractor-operated potato planter and digger to reduce drudgery of the women laborers but at the same time keep them employed. For more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran. Thank you.